If my face ever was the kindest to touch you.
Place my ashes in a face beneath